right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Pani piye?
Look at this.
There's a fun logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Up and over. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, okay. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? Not me.
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we try. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You're going all...
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Let me see. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, that was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Make this easy for me. No, just go! Just fucking go.
Lily.
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on. Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get up there. Just keep pushing forward.
Neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Got it. You, take out the door.
They're gonna be here soon.
I got this.
Holy shit.
Stay with me, come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
We can go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Thank you.
soldier over there.
Copy.
How the hell are you breathed in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, place is empty.
I'm searching out here.
Kick over that one.
We'll figure something out.
I'm fine.
I got it.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy or try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Just get a move on. Faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Just take me back to Marlene.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Hey, buddy.
Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Give me a second. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes?
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
This place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
That's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Jeez. Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is. Thank you. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right. Use this.
Let's give this baby a whirl.
Oh, man.
Now, listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so.
Go in there?
I want to see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from the particle.
Don't worry. I got this.
No. Oh, shit!
Let me go! Oh, man. Jeez. That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place. Stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Just stay close.
Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps! There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come. Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Here's some ammo.
Thanks. God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Hurry.
Man. was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a trick. Ow!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? The little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. It's more of an armory. How to fix it.
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town.
That tie I'm gonna go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need a gun.
Inside.
Oh. I need to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
Look, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right. Here we go.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Shit. Unload.
Get back! Ellie, come on!
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay, well, now he's talking to himself.
Then it'll take
Bill.
Joel, this way.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. In the cellar.
You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner,
Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.